showcase the name of this transmission. We have entitled Charge. I am Okase. Charge. The human beings are constantly giving off a certain type of charge. I am Okase. They are either giving off a negative charge, I am Okase, or they're giving off a positive charge, I am Okase. As the human beings move throughout the day, I am Okase, they are confronted with different sources that will charge them, I am Okase. For example, it is like the experiment, I am Okase, when you take a balloon and you rub it on your shirt, I am Okase, and it begins to create some friction, I am Okase. Then the balloon sticks to your shirt, I am Okase. The human beings are charged sort of the same way with the energy, I am Okase. For example, if the person is around negative energy consistently, I am Okase, he will begin to pick up a negative charge, I am Okase. But if that human being is surrounded by positive people, I am Okase, he will begin to pick up a positive charge, I am Okase. When the human being is charged positive, I am Okase, he will begin to attract more positive of the same vibration to him, I am Okase. But if he is under a negative charge, I am Okase, he will bring more negative people of that same frequency toward him, I am Okase. In the human being society, the people are constantly receiving messages that will charge them to be negative, I am Okase. This puts them into a negative vibration, I am Okase, and then they begin to attract more negative things, I am Okase. This is beneficial because if the majority of the people are under a negative charge, it is easy, I am Okase, to control them, to keep them down, I am Okase, and they will not overcome being under this negative frequency, I am Okase. So do not be around negative vibrations. Cut them off. Walk away. You are the one that can decide to leave it around, to accept it. I'm Okase. Don't allow yourself to be charged with the negative energy. I'm Okase. The name of this transmission we have entitled Charge. I am Okase.